Developing this morning, three firefighters are hurt, two of them seriously, after battling this fire in Queens. The flames started just after 2 this morning at a commercial building on Springfield Boulevard in Queens Village. Hundreds of firefighters responded to the scene where heavy smoke filled the air. The injured firefighters are expected to survive. No word yet on what started the fire.